It is official. Dallas-based Neiman Marcus is under new ownership. The owner of Saks Fifth Avenue just secured a $2.65 billion deal to purchase the rival department store. Right now, there are no current plans to close stores once the deal is complete. Neiman has 36 stores, including the flagship location and current corporate headquarters in downtown Dallas.